My name is Riccardo Bruno. I'm working at INFN in Catania, Italy. And I'm currently participating to the Indigo Data Cloud project, which aims to create a data and computing infrastructure for hiding science. So in particular, what I'm involved to develop is a framework to create science gateways. A science gateways normally is a set of tools, graphic user interfaces, in order to submit scientific applications or share data of a scientific community. So in particular, I'm developing the Future Gateway. The Future Gateway is a complete framework to create science gateways. So the Future Gateway is a complete framework providing several software components that are aiming to create the environment or submit scientific applications or even create distributed infrastructure on the fly and execute application on those infrastructures, thanks to the Indigo platforms. One of the principal features of the Future Gateway is that it is providing a set of RESTful APIs in order to create distributed infrastructures or submit scientific applications on those infrastructures. So what I'm expecting from this school is that people participating would like to use this framework in order to provide their own science.